service today as I have a previous appointment in Yonkers, New York, arranging the second marriage of Mr. Horace Vandergelder, that well-known half a millionaire. As my late husband, Emperor Leap, I used to say, that means he's got at least 60,000 cash. But I should do my best to have him carried across somebody's threshold before the week is out. Now, and I'd also mention that I'm available for financial consultation, instruction in the guitar and mandolin. Oh, short distance hauling and the varicose veins reduced.
Ears pierced, ears reflung, and
and send it out circulating among the people like rainwater. The way you taught me, and I want a sign from you sometime today that you approve. Oh, it won't be a marriage in the sense that we had one. I'll certainly try to make him happy because